Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equation. So now I will show you the answer. First, we move this one, go to the right. Later that, we put the integral for the both sides. Next, we got about y to the power of 2 over 2 equals to negative x squared over 2 plus c. Later that, we simplify number 2. Later that, we put the square root in the both sides. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.